I failed you. I stood with Celebrimbor. I wore his ring. And we failed to defeat the Dark Lord.
The Dark Lord and the Bright Lord are one. A flaming eye above Barad-dûr. But I sent you to Mordor for the Nazgûl. And your work is unfinished. Look to Minas Morgul, and the Nazgûl who dwells within it. You know the one of whom I speak.
He died. I took the new ring and left him to die.
He now wears the ring of Isildur. He belongs to the Dark Lord. It falls to you.
My lady, I cannot. Let me come home.
You will wear the new ring. You will finish what you started. Then you may return home.
It will be done.
What are we supposed to call him? Is it still Bright Lord?
My light will be their undoing. You've been injured. My light will heal you.
Oh,
find him in the Great Hall.
This feels very...
So what is that thing on top of Baradu?
I don't know, but that's power.
An intruder!
Your time has come, Nazgul.
You will not kill me again.
You wear Isildur's ring.
And you wear Celebrimbor's. That will not happen.
You should have died.
Celebrimbor deceived you, as he deceived me.
Yeah. serve Sauron.
I serve Middle-earth.
I may wear Isildur's ring, but I am not yet a Nazgûl. Shelob saw the future that has come to pass. She saw the great eye above Barad-dûr. And she also saw the need for a counterbalance.
Are you that counterbalance?
No. We are.
I was sent here to kill you.
You once told me that in the war against darkness, stalemate is victory. Do you still believe that?
I believe Mordor and the Nazgûl must be contained. But how long can you fight this war before you fall and join them?
I don't know. So perhaps you should stay close. Come. Look. After the Witch King's fall, an attack commenced against multiple fortresses.
And by who?
That is what we need to find out.
As one power falls, another one rises.
That is the way of Mordor.
This fort would not withstand an attack of ghouls.
It's not the ghouls that concern me.
My lordship.
Attacks have commenced against the other forts. We must prepare.
This is unfortunate. If attacked now, we will fall.
What has happened?
Osram's departed a week ago to avenge his blood brother. He took his drakes with him. We have not heard from him since. Yesterday, Thrak was poisoned. He confronted Ahisu, who denied responsibility. Throck, perhaps deranged by poison, stabbed Ahisu, who then bled to death.
It's a wonder you've been able to hold the fort as long as you have.
We won't hold it at all without reinforcements.
I may know a few orcs who could provide the defenses we need. They are unique.
Very well. I must attend to the fortress in Saragost.
Saragost?
Whereas you now wear the ring.
I will not dominate these orcs. But I will bring them back. One way or another. This should be interesting.
With every hour you wait, he falls further into darkness.
You sent me to kill Nazgul. I will do what is needed when the time comes.
An orc who builds rather than destroys?
You'll find Mordor is full of such wonders.
Keep it moving! We're
gonna
get back here!
Did you hear that?
If you save enough of his workers, you will gain his favor.
There's nothing left for you in your dead life!
Ah, you heard of my work then! You must protect the workers! We're months behind schedule!
Not again!
Get away from my workers! Appreciates what I'm doing here!
What is it that you're doing here?
Only the greatest architectural achievement in Mordor, the first of its kind. An underground fortress, impervious to all forms of attack. Once we clear these dark ghouls out, are you with me?
Let's say I'm not against you.
Get ready for a fresh crop of ghouls, boys! Underground fortresses will be the next big thing. Once this one's done, all the overlords will want one!
Go dig some new tunnels! Away with you!
Word of my work has spread far! Barad-dûr, the Marauder and the Seed Forts, I need them all! Except for the Outlaw Forts. We will conquer the underworld just as we have been! Oh no! My archers! They're on loan from Arcaro! It's not going to like that! I'll give these buggers another taste of the Bone Shaker, and you target those wells! We'll wipe them out yet! Rise, vermin! Rise!
I am your leader! Go!
Right beneath our feet is a magnificent garrison! Glorious vaulted ceilings! Hundreds died in their construction! Right now, we're directly above the fortress, main courtyard. Beautiful, isn't it? There's another of these statues down below. It's bigger than this one. My masterpiece, She-Elf. My shrine to orc greatness. To Mordor itself.
It's a shrine to something.
You did great work here today. And with my archers gone, I'm going to need protection. I don't pay much, but you'll have no shortage of glory. Consider yourself hired.
I won't disappoint you.
What he lacks in humility, he makes up for in strength.
Let us hope so.
Talion's follower says this Uruk has unmatched skills with a crossbow.
We shall see.
Is impossible. He never misses. Come on, boys. He can't get us all. Let's just rush him. Is there anything better in life? Filthy elf!
Careful with the neck!
Stop hitting me! We'll break free then! A good blow!
Take that!
Oh!
should talk about this later.
Galadriel, take care when speaking with this one. Do not mention my name. Not if you wish to forge an alliance.
I understand.
I watched as you slew your way to me. You are no Uruk, and no friend of Sauron. Tell me, is there anything these wretched Uruks are good for?
I suppose they die well enough.
I am the Bow of Morgoth, and I have resisted the usurper's rabble alone for far too long. Let us fight together.
Arg! You've slaughtered too many of my boys for too long. Today, I'll finally end your miserable life!
Beside another archer. You are not beholden to the pretender. Therefore, you will stand with me against his vile host.
How could I say no?
Morgoth was a dark and hateful foe. If he knew one of his most dedicated followers would end up working with an elf, he'd be furious. This one serves Shelob. Tread carefully.
I've dealt with Shelob before. I do not fear her.
What power you carry. My
mistress has felt the sting of its light. She said you would seek me out. You have nothing to fear, Kirmizold. I am Arbaruk, and I am to offer you my support.
And what is the price for this gracious offer?
Machine worshipping fools trespass upon the domain of my mistress. Drive them out.
Very well.
They seek ore for their machines, but my mistress rests below their feet. Slay them. Bring an end to their incessant digging. Precious children will aid you.
My part. Yeah, more of those.
Assaulting this encampment head-on will be too costly. I do not wish to waste the lives of her beautiful children so needlessly. You go first. I will help only if the need arises. Be aware. There are three captains who guard this area. Expect them.
I've already taken care of them.
Impressive! My mistress, you have upheld your end of the bargain. I am yours until she tells me otherwise.
His dedication to Shelob is unwavering. I am curious to see what his fate will be when he outlives his usefulness.